channels, we won't be having that internet connection. So we'll be turning on the hotspot option in our mobile phone. At last, what happens is the battery dies. So we'll be going for an alternate option of buying a dongle. So what happens? You need to spend extra money and you need a space to carry it. So again, at the last, what happens is the charge in the dongle, it dries. And then you will be going to other product. The last one is power bank, so that you can charge all the gadgets that you have anywhere at any time. So what we think is, what will happen if anything comes in a small space? That is Ultraman wallet. The speciality of this Ultraman wallet is we have 2600 mAh power bank fixed in it, so that you can charge your phone wirelessly or wired. It gives you more convenient for you to travel, so that it needs only it is only 11-inch big. So 11 millimeter big, so that you can take it easily with you. It's built with an hotspot facility, so that you can change your SIM to have a better network connection to use your internet. See, what we think is, we have many employees where we don't force them to work according to our ideas. Instead, they work according to their ideas. Our employees are our treasure. They work with no pressure. Now I'm giving my mic to our HR.
So good afternoon to everyone. So obviously our company is a capital intensive, but obviously we need laborers to operate it. So we treat our laborers like family. We always motivate them by giving rewards and promoting them. And then once in a month, we all also like be together and then watch movies and stuff. And after, like, for new people, 2 months after they join Ultraman, we also provide them a wallet as a reward. Right now it's capital intensive, but later we're gonna, like, when we expand our business, we're planning to make it labor intensive, because we want to give employment. Now I would like to hand over the mic to Saras.
Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. I'm Saras Manoj, the service head. So our main motive is to help the customers in a significant manner and give them all the possibility resources. So if any problem happens, we'll be there. Like, we have service centers all over the world with the best experienced and dedicated employees. We also, with the main experienced and dedicated employees, we have call centers with free with toll free lines, which is 24/7 available. Which is 24/7 available. We are also like planning to expand our product by selling it to the by giving it to the rural markets, by giving it to the rural regular vendors. So there'll be a good better selling. So I now give it to the CEO.
So now we are planning to expand our business and make more products like this. We are planning to make purses for ladies, and also, as you can see in the pictures, those are all the products featured there. And we want your help to make our company rise. So please help us. Thank you.
Well, okay, Manish. See, when you do launch a product, I think you do a little bit of collecting information and all that. Do you know how many companies are there in India who produce, who are competitors? How many competitors are there for you?
You're not sure, because we are only not in India. We have 7 countries.
Yeah. You are marketing in India, producing in India. What is that?
We are not producing in India. We are producing in USA assets are capital intensive.
Okay. If you are going to, we have to import your product. You see, we are not picking, you are not going to pick it in India.
Yeah, we have partnerships with airlines to import our products with discount.
But you have quoted the price in not in dollars, but you have rupees when you have quoted it.
No, the right? Prices are in dollars.
Prices are very good, very good.
How much, I mean the presentation was good, what is the percentage of money that you have set aside for the, welfare fund or whatever?
We have top banks ready to invest in our company.
No. When you speak that after 2 months you will present a waterman for the for the employees and all, how much have you, what is the percentage of money that you have set aside for your employees?
3%.
Welfare fund.
Yeah, 3% of our profit goes to employees.
Yes, good.
3%
of the
profit, not
the turnover. What if he quits your job after 4 months?
We haven't contract for that. Okay. He can't quit our job. He can either take rest and do work at home or work in the office.
Okay. What's the break-even point for this?
The number of products we have sold over 20,000, I guess, or in 7 countries. So, and the money we have invested is not that much, but the profits and the feedback we're getting from everyone is good. So, the number of products that are being sold are good. So, the break-even product would be somewhere near 3,000 or 4,000.